All righty, so we have a construction update out of Canada's Wonderland for you today. So as you can tell, a lot of the pieces for Mountain Bay Cliffs have been moving in towards Splashworks itself. They've been setting it up. In the last update, we were about halfway done Mountain Bay Cliffs. We are still around the same as they started to build the actual staircase and structure for guests to climb up and jump off of the three sections on Mountain Bay Cliffs. You can actually see the staircases stored in the dirt next to the mountain, the remaining ones. So they're moving along really nicely. As a lot of you know, the dry park for Canada's Wonderland should be opening up sometime July 1st to July 15th, with the water park potentially opening up a week after. As we know, they still have to hire and train for Splashworks. They've just started prepping. Whereas in the dry park, they're already started training as of yesterday. So as we drove by the park yesterday, we noticed that they were training and getting a lot of the rides at the front end of the park ready to go. So they were running those rides for a little big portion of the day. They were running them again today. So that's truly exciting as Wonderland heads to get ready towards their July opening. Nonetheless, work in Splashworks has been moving along. The tarps that are on top of the water slides have been all installed. The umbrellas in the wave pool area and Pizza Pizza area have been installed. Lots getting done. So as you can see, the staircases for Mountain Bay Cliffs there. In terms of other construction, there is no update on Behemoth's gates that open up as the train dispatches, so those haven't been changed over fully yet. We're keeping an eye on that as they are on site, but we've seen no signs of them being fully installed yet, so we'll keep an eye on that. The parade floats haven't arrived for Winterfest this year, thus I'm going to start assuming that the floats have been delayed till 2021. That makes sense and coincides with other parks at Kings Island and all that canceling their events as well. And parades, so definitely see that impacting them as well. So yeah, just truly exciting. It looks like Wonderland's getting ready. We are seeing no evidence that would push back their opening of an early July opening yet, and lots of work done in the park. They started training again. So yeah, we're getting really excited, guys. It's getting really close for the opening of Canada's Wonderland, and we're definitely ready. Again, as you know, I trust Cedar Fair with my life. They are definitely truly very safe parks, and I definitely know they're going to handle this really well. So nonetheless, nothing else to update you guys on quite yet. I'm sure we're going to have a lot of updates over the next weekend for you guys as well. And yeah, I'm just waiting for my mic to arrive. Again, my mic broke, so I know the sound quality is probably a lot worse than it normally is. They are out of mics everywhere, so I had to order it online and have a friend actually, ship it to me as a temp solution. So hopefully this is okay. Hopefully you have an amazing weekend, guys. Bye.